And five people, including three school employees in Houston, have been arrested and accused of engaging in organized crime. The alleged scheme involved falsifying credentials for unqualified teachers to work in school districts. Two of the suspects are high school assistant principals. Another person involved is a basketball coach, who investigators allege made more than $1 million from the scheme.